But I mean, I said, Lord God, she's so young and six pitney. So I'll give her one more, make seven.
Beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Okay, YouTube, welcome to Wandan and Livy channel. We are going to have a drink with you guys, and as you see the title, but guess what? She gonna do all of the talking, cause she remember every single thing, detail by detail, what she eat that day there, everything, and our first date, all right? So that's what we're gonna share with you guys. Are you ready, babes?
Yes, I am.
But guess what? You have something to tell the people. What happened before you come up on a shooter? Before we start this video? Yeah.
So, if I look a little funny, it's because I don't really feel good. I've been vomiting. Like, I vomit everything I eat. Everything. And I kind of feel a little good because, like I said, I don't like to feel food in my stomach. I feel a little better. So yeah, but I still kind of feel a kind of way.
So you are vomiting?
Yes, babe.
Okay. So how will you kick it off? You are gonna kick it off, you know, cause you know detail by detail. You see me? I'm every now and then I go butt in and say, you know?
Yeah.
So tell the people them, what happened on the first date? How was it? How was everything?
Okay, guys. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, whoever watches. So after we had met, like, he had asked. He was like, "Oh, can I take you out to eat?" That was like 2 days after we met. He was like, "Oh, you know, I would like to take you out to eat. You know, where you would like to go."
And you know, people, woman love them belly. You see me? And you don't know, so it's a top hot girl, this, so we can't move soft, you know?
I was top. I don't feel like I top no more. I'm joking, man.
Oh, you feel like saying the top no more? More no there with your babes. Hmm? You know, drop no catch, you know, and you know, fall off, you know? You're always trending, you know, my girl. I catch up your one?
I gain like 40 pounds.
No, you gain like freaking 3 pounds.
That's a lie. I gained like 40 pounds to send me this.
Hey, let me tell you something, people. Even when she gained a pound, it's 20 pounds. Okay? But I'm not gonna disturb you, my love. Go ahead.
So anyways, 2 days after we met, he asked me, he was like, "Oh, I would like to take you out to eat or whatever, where you would like to go." And at that time, I had just like moved this to the States, to America. So like, I just know I wanted to go someplace that I never went to before. So I was like, I just asked him, I was like, "Oh, well, tell me what some places I have." And he named them, and I just picked the one I never went to.
And the expensive one.
So, of course. Anyways, ladies, so I prepare for that whole day. I prepare myself for that whole day. I eat for that whole entire day because I was not about to play with his wallet, okay? Because ladies, you know, sometimes when we just meet these guys, 90% of the time or 50% of the time, whatever, they end up just wasting our time. So I say, in case this do waste my time, let me just compensate myself for it, okay? So I prepare myself that whole day, okay? Because
so babes, hold on there. You ain't a plan for me?
Yes, I was planning for you and your wallet. So I prepare myself, I eat nothing. You will swear I was going on an Olympic, okay? How our guy gear up for this date. And I make sure I didn't wear nothing too tight. So when because I was gonna order everything off of that menu, okay? So anyways.
Babes, you're hungry, man. Eh? Eh? Nothing ain't going for you. Eh, babes?
Ladies, like I say, most of the time, these men don't waste our time. So just get a little compensation for the time lost, okay? So anyways, I prepared myself. I didn't come to play, ladies. I did not come to play. When I stepped in that restaurant, playtime was done. Games was done. It was.
But me, I tell you a thing, you know, people. Sorry for cut you, babes. When she walk in that restaurant, you know, me, I tell you, you know, me, I tell you something about me. He's a man who never really be in love like that until me, I get a little bit older and older. You see me? But when she walk in at the restaurant, you know, people, I saw my mouth drop, you know. Me say the woman sweet him, sweet him, sweet. Me say woman sweet, you see, people. So guess what? She a talk about how she a prepare, you know. Me a prepare too, man. If he said me not prepare too. Lord God, man, I'm feel impressed. Look on her. Me a feel impressed her, man. So you a prepare and me a prepare too. So go on, tell the people
so anyways,
them.
But before I step in the restaurant, because I think he was in there already, I saw his car. Because the night I had met him, I had seen his car, so I know what kind of car he drove. So I took a picture of the license plate.
Yeah, then take a picture of the license plate?
Yeah, and I sent it to my friend, and I said, hey, girl, this is his license plate. I'm going on a date with this boy, just this Jamaican dude I just meet, so in case anything happened, I go missing, this is his license plate. Because he's either in the States and it's like a different, it's different, you don't hear so much craziness that go on up here. So anyways, like I said, as soon as I stepped in the restaurant, games was done, playtime was over. Yeah. So anyways, when the waitress come, let me tell you, everything the waitress asked me was yes. Yes, please. Yes, ma'am. Would you like another drink? Yes, ma'am. Would you like appetizer? Oh, yes, ma'am. Would you like dessert?
Yes ma'am.
Everything was yes. I even asked when, let me tell you, that's the story I had no sense. When I went in the restaurant, and she gave me the drinks.
You know, I'm no sense when you meet me.
No, listen, right? Because I went in the restaurant, and she gave me the menu, and she was like, what would you like to drink? And I had a look in, you know. I said, you guys don't have no champagne? So.
Me ready for spend, man. Look on her, man. Me ready for spend. So you could have come add a little more, me. You stand up strong, you see me? Like a man, you see? Go ahead, baby.
So, yeah, I was like, you guys don't have any champagne? And I was like, you guys don't have no rosé? And then she was like, what she tell me? Did she tell me no?
I don't remember, because you ain't too pretty. I don't even know what you order. I just in a stare.
But I know, ladies, let me tell you something. I'd always say, when you just meet a person and they're taking you on a date, other way, you're not gonna order yourself, okay? Please don't order no damn chicken. Do not order no
what
chicken.
Did you order that day?
Okay, because you could buy chicken your damn self. Huh?
What did you order? Steak?
I order a lot of things. I even text my mother. I said, mommy, I went to this restaurant. You wanna said, mommy, I went to this restaurant. You want anything from here? That he was gonna pay for it.
But people, let me tell you a thing though. It was worth it, you know. And me think so the first date, me prepared to in a sense where me full of style and pattern. You understand? When it come on to treating a woman, pull out a chair, you don't know, eye contact, listen, put away my phone, even order for you, you understand? Because me know food, me know wine, me know champagne, me know them something there. You understand? Me have friends who me go out with and them say, yo, Wanda, now you are all champagne, you know, you are all wine, because I know you know good stuff. So she a pip here, and me have the money in my pocket, so me know, so if you're a beautiful girl like this, if you order the restaurant, me trust you and give it to you. Credit that shit.
Credit.
Me I say, yo, my credit score, this boom bang, you know, me can't get it.
So, yeah, I order everything. I order about four sides. I order so much food, okay?
All right.
Listen.
Go ahead.
I order lobster, I order steak, I order stuff. I don't even know. Just to try it, just in case I don't like it, I don't care because in my money, who pay for it, okay? That's what you have to do.
So that's what you're not going to add, babe?
Listen, if a dude you just meet, take you on a date, ladies. Do not go up in there at all. Do not go up in there playing cute.
So, babes, okay.
Do not play with them. Do not add no salad. Babes. Do not add no chicken, no sausage, no.
Don't listen to our people. No go out. So, my man, then we took it.
Other stuff where you never tried before, just in case you don't like it. Other stuff look you will eat. But plus,
look
stuff
here. You never suppose when you order all of that, me say me go to the bathroom. And when you wait for me, me not come back. What you
do? I tell him, give him your license plate.
So, I know me order, you order. No, wait, I'm people, comment below. If me not right, comment below when I'm because I involve you in this conversation.
I guess I
suppose when she did, I go hard, right? Suppose when she did it, I got hard. But I say, yeah, well, beautiful. I'm going to the restroom to, you know, I'll be right back. And I just boom bang and bust a bad dolly and dust. What are you going to do? Ah, yeah, you have money still, so.
anyways, when I add anything, the waitress watching me like, is this just for you too? And I in my head like, no miss, this is just for me, you know? Like, I guess because it was so much food, like, she wasn't expecting that.
I remember when me order a fish taco.
Yeah.
I order just and a fish taco.
And I in my head, I watching him, he want a fish taco? Okay, I say, you might as well order the cheap thing because when I done with you tonight, that's it for you and your package, okay? So anyways, I order my stuff. You know, I added my food. She come and asks, would you like dessert? I was like, I fall, you know. My belly busting me, so I eat all the sides. I said, yes, that sounds nice. Can I see your dessert menu? And she showed me. I was like, can I have this now? And then can I have this to go home with? Or whatever. And I said, also, ma'am, don't mean she was walking away.
Love our belly.
I was like, awesome, ma'am. Don't mean to bother you. Because can I order something else but to go home with? Whatever. And I ordered the stuff for my mother.
The moral of the story is that me use food catch our people.
No, he ain't use no food catch me. He ain't use no food.
People, comment below if living a love our belly. Listen, comment below, people.
I just feel sometimes, ladies, we know sometimes these men waste our time. So I say, you know what, let me just go on this date with he might waste my time anyways.
But you'll get food.
Most of the you're time, full he'll of just belly. Lie. He might waste my time, he might tell me a few lies. So let me compensate myself, get me a go to a restaurant I never eat before, eat some food I never eat before, carry food home for tomorrow and for my mother. Because at the time, I was living with my mom. I added my dessert. I tried to eat it there, and I added dessert to go home with. I added food to go home with, and food for my mother. I did not come to play with him.
You know what me will do?
Okay.
Me will call your mother tomorrow. And me will make you know say I mean by her the pasta and, because I think a pasta you order for her.
I don't remember.
You know say, mommy, you know say I mean by the pasta they do.
So,
come in, know you not tell your mother see a man you go out with.
No, I never tell your mother.
And you care about pasta. Like, here you go, mommy, I brought
I
this for you.
I said, mommy, I'm at this restaurant. What you want from here? They have this, and that.
You ain't tell your mother see a man you there with.
So, anyways.
Let me ask you a question.
And he that eaten his fish taco. And like I tell y'all, ladies, I ain't come to play. I ain't wear nothing too tight. Because I know my belly was going to bust after that. And I eating my food. I ain't playing cute. I don't do none of that. I ain't playing cute. Me, I don't know salad. I ain't add no chicken. I ain't add no fries. No stupidness like that. So yeah, and so the first date we talk a little bit, but I spend most of my time on the date and the menu.
But what okay? We talk about though, the people they want to know what we talk about. Can me remember something what she tell me, where if I'm a typical man, then we are run, but my spirit doesn't attack this girl, my beautiful fiance right now. But me remember me ask her if she have kids. She say yes. And I think I said how many. Guess how much she tell me, people? How much she tell me, babes?
I tell him I have 6 children.
She tell me say she have 6 fitney people. Lie. And she was serious too. She was like, yes. Say how many? 6. And she was just eating. So me, I tell you people, the moral of the story is sometimes you just make things happen. If you tell her the truth, it never turned me off. But as a man, me, I tell her the truth, me kind of in a think. You know them weird. Me not be like a panic. But me, I say, Lord God, she's so young. And 6 pitney. So me, I'll give her one more, make 7. You understand me? I say, boom, but. And she's single. With 6 fitney. So me I say, what me fi do, Lord? What me fi do?
Your practice would have done.
6 fitney.
6 step children.
Stick, Lord God, man, young me. 6 fitney. So we just make it played off, then me realize, say, yeah, what? I like she not telling her, man. She just not do something fi make me run. Or fi test me. But guess what? Man stand strong. Me stand up strong, you see? Mm-hmm. Anything else I want to tell the people? Eh?
So yeah, that was like, I just didn't play. When I stepped into that restaurant, I left all the games. Playtime was done, okay? Party done. I left everything at the door and I come to play. And that's what you have to do to them, maybe. Especially when you just meet them.
Go to.
When they take you on a date, they want to come and say, oh, let me take you on a date. Oh yeah, sure. You want to take me on a date? Okay then, let's go. Or whatever.
But people, me know say, yeah, well, you know, we'll take her out nice, a beautiful lady like her. Me know say, me have to spend her money. You know, me not gonna spend what me not have still, because they don't know. But, come prepare. That's what people do when they go out for dinner, they eat food. And nothing wrong if she love food.
You
and yes, she love food.
Like that because I add her so much stuff. And to tell you the truth,
no,
I didn't
tell
her
stuff, babes, I know.
He was watching me. He could have watched me all he wants and eat a little fish tacos. I just say, you good? And he was like, yeah.
Babes,
okay.
I not really true, you hard enough, you know. Me just in a wonder. Because I remember before that, you didn't tell me you have how much pitney. So me, I wonder if the pitney didn't eat off all of the food and all. And not left you with none, you see me? So me I say, Lord God, that means you have your house must empty. Nothing did they feed. Cause you not go out still no babes.
So if nothing in there in my house to eat for my children, you think I gonna be on a big date and I at least food for myself and just want to go home thing too? Cause
but
I
babes,
for me,
remember me never know you like that, you know. Maybe I just a mother when I care about your picnic them, you just want to make sure I say you good.
Was it the next day or 2 days later?
Wait, we go on a date. I think I 2 days later.
So yeah, 2 days later, mind you, my mother he had called me. Like we had 2 days later, he had called me and asked me this. But mind you, my mother had just cooked and my belly was full to the rim. I was full. So he called me. This is what he used to call me, sweetie. And it kind of used to like, I didn't like it, it used to creep me out. But anyways, he was like, hi, sweetie, you eat anything? You hungry? And hear me, mind you, now my belly full. I said, oh my gosh, what? It's like, you could read minds. I over here dying. I hungry bad.
You know
I'm
why?
Well, dying.
Yes, you know why me ask if you're hungry too? You're not be a first. Me, I wonder if the kids them hungry too, you see me?
So I said, I'm over here dying. Okay, and that's what you have to do, ladies. Even if the man call you,
don't follow her.
Listen,
don't follow her, people.
And you ain't hungry. If this asks you if you're hungry, say yes. Okay? Because guess what? He bring me that food and I save it to eat it the next day. Say yes. No matter what it is, it's always yes, 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 yes. Unless they ask you if you have any money, then your answer is no. But everything else, you hungry? Yes. You want me to bring you food? Yes. You need money? Yes. You need your bills? Everything is yes to them, okay?
Yes.
Because they don't be scared when they're ready to ask you for, you know what? They big, bad, and brave, and bold.
All right. When they want hold to on, ask you. Hold on there. We're telling people them. A hot girl high school, you know. Hot girl, man. Trending girl high school, man. Phone, everything. 16, 17, high school. Yeah, man. Tell her what happened to her. I'll share it with the people, let me know. You see me? She know, when she did high school, she meet this man. We drive range. Big old man, you know.
You are old.
Old man, I drive range.
I'm afraid to tell you.
And you know, some of them man are a pervert. And if you watch this, in my life.
You're alive still.
You're a pervert. This man now must give her a ride one time.
No. He didn't give me no ride.
No, see, I want bus stop.
Yeah.
And Ray, exchange number now. So them I text over phone, you know. At girl high school, one of you said them, the guy when me I talk to arranging jive. You know, a world deal, people. Comment below, you know, and make me know if you don't know the whole deal with me I talk about, especially female them. Because some bam now, they exchange no man a text. One time now, upon their lunch break, he text the man and says she need lunch or she need something to eat.
No, I was like at school on my lunch break.
Yes, so you text him.
He asked me if I want anything to
eat. Yeah, vice versa, same thing.
No, ain't the same thing. I mean, beg nobody for nothing.
She big. You see me, so you know hype girl now want to see man roll up in a range can jump off steam fish and bummy and whatever she want or whatever the man will buy. So she now with her kind self now said to one of her friend them, you want something to eat? You say yes.
I tell you, I bring my friend something.
Yes, so boom bang now, then they wait for the range to pull up now. Lunch break, you know, you don't know, say enough. Picnic or whatever you call it in the schoolyard. Range pull up now. Some music a blast. You don't know where you drive the range. With style, you have to use the palm of your hand.
He was old.
Look here, man. Me know a man. A man know where man do, man. Me know a feeling for drive a hype car now, babe. You hold the palm of your hand and use and turn the steering wheel. You see me? And when sometimes you wrap it around, you see me? Them now, hot girl now in her little short dress. Cause I see some of her picture them when she go to high school. Hot brown skin girl. You know? Go over to the riggins. Bet you know, tell me what the man can come give them.
And let me tell you, everybody, like the school, all the girls were outside and they were watching me and I was like, you know.
Of course, me, but you're a center attraction ranger, you come jump off lunch for you. People, bet you no tell me what the man can jump off a goody right there, so. Big 16-year-old, straight here, ray. Two happy meal from McDonald's, kids meal. Good living, two happy meal.
Two kids meal from, let me tell y'all, when I see the thing, I just watch you here, but guess what? I kindly take the two happy meals, okay?
With the barbecue sauce.
You know? I kindly take the two little drinks. I kindly open the box. We kindly eat the food. We kindly eat the nuggets, eat the fry, and drink. And guess what? I never call you back again.
And you kindly delete the number, that's true.
The man called me so much time, text me, oh, what's wrong? What's wrong, baby girl? Because he was older. What's wrong, baby girl, baby love? What's wrong? I never answer him back. Big 16, 17 year old like me, you gonna see to bring me kids meal and then everybody outside, So when the people say, I was like, yeah, I had to. I had to humble myself.
So babe,
I was
okay.
Like, yeah, that was my uncle.
Me never asked
you. So shame.
Me never asked you this. How you feel though? When it was all eyes on you now when you get the Happy Meal in a little box with the toys. You get toys? You get toys in it, man?
I have given it to my twin brothers. I said, girl, just give me the toy. Let me bring it for my twin because I have twin brothers. I bring it to my twin brothers. I don't care. I still eat it.
No, babe, so how you feel though when you get it? Because them I look for, me know say you look for a box with a big fish in there with
this girl,
some mofongo and some green banana. And
she just tell me, she was like, oh, why they bring you kiss me like love? I said, girl, that's my uncle. I don't know why he do that. That's just, he still see me as a child.
Yeah, man.
I was so ashamed.
Yeah, man.
Ashamed.
And that you forgot it get. You know, for messing, no other big
I
man.
Was
you know,
so,
for
you, I have that.
No mess.
But
no
I was
mess.
So ashamed. Okay? I said, oh yeah? Delete his number, never answer his call.
Baby, I'll start calling it Happy Meal.
Happy Meal? I don't care, I eat it. Even now, I'm vexed. You want to see me eat it? You know, I'm vexed, you know, but me and my friend, me and she. We are eating.
Dip it in that barbecue sauce.
When I tell you, I even drink the little juice. Okay? I drink it, yes. Me and care.
People get some more to do. More to the comment down below. You know. What do you think about the Happy Meal? What do you know where I do? Female, what do you know where I do for to get a Happy Meal from a man when you go to school? Knowing that. And for all of my viewers, them, because I know so we have people a Jamaica we're not really. Know about Happy Meal. Happy Meal is when I get my little son. We come with ties, usually a chicken nugget or, help me babes, chicken nugget or and some little cheeseburger. But Happy Meal, 5 year old and under.
That get thing
Happy
even
Meal.
Touch my belly. That didn't mean nothing. But I said, oh yeah? I take it though. And I eat it. Okay?
So guys, guess what? I want to know comment down below. I want all of the female them where, you know, don't know where I do if something like this I'm too. No, I go to school or whatever and a Happy Meal a man bless you know with. You see me? So that you get figure talk to Range Rover man. So look here now, look here now. Me think such a Range man, him look for some steam fish with some green figure and whatever, green banana. You understand? But maybe I want to Toyota man, we give her the steam fish, you know, and not the Range man, you know. Cause half of them man, they, some of them with the Range, you know.
Who tell you I had Toyota man too?
Lord God, man, you not go hard, babes.
Let me tell you, like, and if you see the man, and the man, he's like a superintendent for this place, and I had seen him again, like, maybe like 2 years ago when I had went back home. And I just, oh, I passed, like I turned my head so quick, okay?
Look like that, you all live with that forever, babes. Yes, massive. Yes, guys. Yes, people. Yes, we subscribe to them. Remember, like this video. And if we get 100 like, we not appreciate it. If we get 100 like on the video, yeah, we are going to drop a video, or we met. This is our first date, if we get 100 like and at least 50 comment or we met, you don't know, cause that our next drama or we met, it was like epic. And if we drop that one day, we drop our next one, our first time, you don't know, doing it.
Really? So yeah, we'll do a video of how we met.
But we need 100 likes, babes.
Yeah.
At least 50 comments.
And maybe of our second date. No.
Me not remember a second
date.
Because after the first date there, me remember going on date for the rest of the year.
I just remember I remember the first day good. And the next day, the 2 days later, he called me asking me if I was hungry and I was full. But I still tell him, oh my God, yes, you read my mind.
Me think for the
I'm
whole year, you know,
babes.
Me think for the whole year.
And I just make you bring the food for me and I eat it the next day. I bring it to
me. Feel for the whole year still, I mean, by your food, you know?
Yeah, every time he asks me, yes. I could have been full. I could have been full till the food there in my chest. Oh my God, yes, I'm so hungry. Where are we going to go?
And she have a little begging voice to you, see?
No, I don't have a begging voice. Let me tell y'all, ladies. I would just pour my very, very feminine. If you dated a real masculine man, like feminine woman, okay?
Yeah, mommy, love a little.
And that's your way to get whatever
lipstick
you want.
And you don't know, makeup.
Oh, yes.
And guess what, people?
Boy, I'm hungry now. I want one dynamite. Oh, baby. Wow. Oh, my God. And I don't talk like that. You read my mind. I'm over here. I'm just so hungry. Baby, you're so sweet. You're so kind.
But guess what? We're going to close up that video here. Because I look like you want to talk about it.
should I
But guess what? All right. You see, like,
should I make a little group? You always telling me I should be a woman advocate? Because I always be like, I don't feel sorry for man. So.
But people, let me tell you another thing. You see how we met? And me all talk about the part there, cause me know details by details. You see me? Cause she have one drink and boom bang, but me know details.
I had no one drink.
Look here, stop. Let me talk.
A frozen drink plus whatever drink else.
No, what we met.
Oh, I thought you mean by the restaurant.
No, all we met, babes. Me I go talk about that. I'm guarantee you, that's no love. But we need at least 100 likes on the video here and 50 comments. And boom, we drop it. You see me? Remember, people, you don't know see a Wandan and
Livy.
Like, share, and comment. And remember to subscribe. And hit the little bell notification right there, so. You see me? That's all now I know about the content. You see me? Peace out. Like, share, and comment. Boom, bang.